It's related to the suffering of all these people who've been killed on the Tiananmen Square, but not only on the Tiananmen Square. This is a pillar of shame for all that kind of crime all over the world.
Okay.